Hi, how are you guys doing? Peace, Mikey, Puerto Rico. I'm here to talk about a sad story. We have a dog here called Gizmo, better known as Doofus, and he's on his last legs. He was diagnosed with bone marrow cancer 2 weeks ago. He's now, they waited too long, and they should have either took the leg off or just euthanized him, but now it's too late to do anything, so we're just going to wait for him to die, and here he is.
Oh, how do you get over here?
Who?
Gizmo.
Hobbled?